transparent.
Here it is right here.
Yeah, you look at me and you see that I'm living this life, but you don't know how many times that I go home and I cry, cause I really wanna see God do a work in my life, but sometimes it's like a struggle to get the old me to die. I try and try to be the best I can be, but I'd be lying if I said that I didn't go through some things. He, like Paul said in Romans, I found a law that's at work in me. When I wanna do good, evil's right there with me, so it's understood that I gotta fight this war in me. Just cause I'm saved and love the Lord don't mean that I don't have to force my mind and heart to line up to his will instead of mine. But what I do find is when I set my mind to do what's right and I resist the devil, he gon' flee every single time. Please believe this life ain't easy and it ain't made for the weak, but as for me, I'm determined to be all I can be. I die to the flesh daily, surrender myself, Lord, my humble prayers, take my life and make it.
Been doing this for so long. In ministry, I done seen a lot that goes on. A lot of saints that fell off couldn't hold on, because you left the spirit weak and kept the flesh strong. Temptation is the beast if you ain't ready. It'll get inside your house and leave your home messy. Life ain't easy when you're saved, only gets harder. Read the word and don't forget to go put on your armor. Stay accountable for every sin that you've committed. Get on your knees and then repent, get up and then forget it. I done did a lot of sinning since I've been saved. I talked to God so I won't have to take it to the grave. You're not bound by any man cause you're not a slave, cause the devil's known for stunts like the Super Day. So think about it if you're ever gonna talk that talk. You really gotta have the Lord if you gon' walk this walk.
We keep it real.
From my perspective, living a life of Christ, it's hard, I don't care what they tell you. Been in this thing for 13 years in the ministry repping, but for me to keep dodging Satan takes a lot of prepping. Now let me tell you about them times I thought that I was through, with all the filthy things some folk didn't know I used to do. They try to tell me Christians don't do that, but I know all too well, so I turn to the one that paid my bail. When I failed, half of a just man falls 7 times, I done quadrupled that. God picked me up where I was at, said don't you look back. Who's that? Walking around like nothing ever happened. It is I, blood heavy, I was chosen for the battle, man. I feel like nobody wants to hear about my God again, until they find themselves in the ER needing oxygen. That's why I keep on fighting daily, showing him the praise. Lord, thank you for the grace, now let me get back to the race.